Okay, we're gonna start this and show you guys that it's running properly.